For the second night in a row, the Albany Dutchman and Saugerties Stallions of the PGCBL got rained out. Up in Glens Falls, meanwhile, the Dragons and Adirondack Trailblazers did manage to get in their game tonight. Right-hander Jake Murray of Rhode Island College allowed just one earned run over six solid innings. And big Brennan Price of Felician College helped the home team push across four runs. The Dragons win it by a 4-3 final score. And Amsterdam won easily again. Brendan Tracy belted his league-leading sixth home run. The Mohawks travel to Belize Field in Albany tomorrow.